will come out of there going into Jannah. He will be the person who served his sentence, and he will be praying, "Oh Allah, take me out of here. Oh Allah, take me out of here. Oh Allah, even if I just come out of it into the side, you know, just come out of it, grant that to me is the last thing I want. I don't want to be burning here." And after some time, Allah will grant him his wish. So he comes out, and he's just outside of Jannah. Allah Akbar. Now this is the worst from amongst us, the worst. The last verse, everyone else is ready in paradise. Allah make us from there quick, inshallah, early. And so, as he comes out, later on, a while later, he will see a tree at a distance. And you know, he's enjoying from out of this place. And he's enjoying, he sees a tree at a distance. And he says, "Almighty, I just need the shade of that tree." And so, after a while, Allah says, "But didn't you tell me that this is the last thing you wanted was to come out of hell, and that's it? I don't need anything else, I promise. Nothing more I'm going to ask for." He says, "Yeah, but you know, now I won't ask you for anything else. It's the tree, just the shade." So he gets the shade of the tree. And this hadith carries on describing so many different things. He says, "That's the last thing." And a while later, he sees something else. And he says, "Let me just get close to that." He sees the door of Jannah. He says, "Allah, let me just be by the door. By the door. By the door." Allah says, "But giving you promises, that was the last thing you asked." He says, "Yeah, but you know, I just need to get near to the door." And he gets there. And then he gets the sense that comes from inside. And he says, "Oh Allah, you know, even if it's just inside the door, just inside, you know, Allah granted to me." And Allah says, "But didn't you promise that was the last thing you wanted?" Okay, let me tell you something. Allah says to him, "Would you be happy if we gave you whatever was on earth completely? Multiply by 2, multiply by 3, in fact to the power 3, 4, 5, 6. Would you like for us to give it to you double?" He says, "Oh, that would be excellent, brilliant, wow, subhanAllah, I haven't even asked for it. Would you want us to give it to you triple?" Meaning the whole world, whatever was in it, imagine the gold, the platinum, the this, the that. I hope there's no Facebook and Twitter there, shall I? Whatever else, whatever else. So multiplied by 10, and obviously this is on a much higher level. This is only a description. So he says, "Yes, I'd be happy with it." And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, "So you can have that multiplied, multiplied, multiplied tenfold, all yours and only for you. Enter paradise, and the door is open for you." And everything is this. Fiha tashtahil anfus wa talabbul a'yun. So when people say,